From the shotgun, it's Mariota. And he fires one that's intercepted. A great read, and it's picked off. And he will bring it. Looking for the tight end, Olsen, and it's intercepted. It's the linebacker, Josh Maga. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. And Detroit getting set to go now. And they had 3 points last time, but they didn't want 3 points because they were well within range of scoring a touchdown. We'll see if they can. Oh, this is taken in. It's complete. Past the 20. On first and 10, Stafford finding time. On the crossing route, he hits Demaryius Thomas. Put together something here at the end just to take into next week.
Yeah, sometimes teams.
And he's going to be intercepted a third time. Look at the big man rumble. And he. J.J. Nelson now to return. A big seam, and he might go all the way. Here's Cooks on the return. Cooks, he's at the 30. This is taken at the 3. The Red Sea parts, and there he goes. 20, 10. In week 2 of Draft Champions. This one taken from the 7. And nothing but daylight ahead. The 30. Now Carr looking for his tight end Witten, and it's intercepted, picked off by Tyvon Branch. There he goes, left side. He's at the 40, 20, 10, 5.
And there, yet at the same time, you got to be ready for the short throw. In this case, when you see the cue
into a double team, and it's.
So how about the guy with the number one headset on the sidelines?
And now this is intercepted. This is taken at his 4. There he goes, Amari Cooper. 20, 10, 5. Offense if they want a chance. Goff now looks to throw. To the left side and complete for Amari Cooper. There he goes, Amari Cooper.
And get on out and talk about it.
Goff now looking to throw. And Rudolph has it left side. 30, the 20, 10.